4:37. In Windsor, the school district there is addressing concerns after mold was found. Mold was found inside Oliver Ellsworth Elementary School, and Windsor Public Schools confirmed conditions are safe after an air test came back okay. We are told the district is working on cleaning that up. A special Board of Education meeting is planned for tonight at 6 o'clock to discuss this issue.